Oh, thank you. Oh, yes, thanks. Guess what? I just won this radio contest. I get a weekend trip for two to Atlantic City, all expenses paid.
Oh, congratulations. Who are you going to take?
I don't know. I just moved to Boston, and I don't know a soul.
Yeah, yeah, I heard. Oh, thanks very much. That's incredible. I can't believe that. Hey, guys, guess what? I just won a radio contest.
You're kidding. I did, too.
Really? Yeah. You know, Atlantic City, free trip.
It's the same here.
Really?
Isn't that incredible?
Well, it could be. The only problem is I don't know who to take. You know, two tickets and everything. I wonder what I should do.
About what?
You have kind of a short attention span, don't you? No, I like that. I like that. We're talking about my two tickets and...
Oh, yeah, you know, I've got the same problem.
Yeah. Well, you know, we ought to... I'm Sam, by the way.
Oh, Sam. I'm Debbie.
Hi, Debbie. Maybe we should, you know, instead of wasting four tickets, we should just use yours and go together.
That's a super idea.
Yeah, all right. Hey, guys, I'm off to Atlantic City.
Those Japanese who say we've lost our ingenuity and the ability to get the job done ought to come to Cheers and have a gander at Sam Malone. Kenny,
yeah.
I'd like you to take this Cliff Nostril money and put it on black 17 at the roulette table.
Black 17, you got it.
Okay, we're ready.
But now, what are we going to do with your tickets?
Oh, I'll probably just give them away to some strangers.
Oh, I do that too, but I don't know any strangers.
This is going to be a great weekend.
How come Black 17, huh?
Oh, well, 17 is because Vera and I were married on the 17th.
Oh.
And black is because Vera and I were married on the 17th.